There is no better way to start a week than with enthusiasm. One of the affirmations that we use here at Positive Christianity for ourselves, but also we pray it for you, is I am alive, alert, awake, joyous, and enthusiastic about life. No one wants to feel dull or lethargic. Enthusiasm is contagious, and it is contagious inside of you. If you had to choose a person to join you in your work or even leisure time, you would not look for a person that was not enthusiastic. You'd look for a person that was filled with joy and fun for living, that was good to be around. Well, today's prayer statement is one that we use daily here at Positive Christianity. I am alive, alert, awake, joyous, and enthusiastic about life. As you affirm this, you will feel a new aliveness. Speaking these powerful words, it's kind of like turning the ignition key on your car and feeling the motor activated. Such words, spoken in faith, provide you with a new energy and move you into constructive action. Think of yourself today, this whole week, as alive, alert, awake, joyous, and enthusiastic about life. And let this realization absolutely fill your mind, and you'll be conscious of a new surge of enthusiasm, a new surge of energy. I pray for you this week that you are alive, alert, awake, joyous, and enthusiastic about your life. God bless you.